Yo, what's up, YouTube? I really don't know any topic for today, so I'm just gonna tell you that I fucked my mate yesterday.
Right there.
And last year also got an earring, wasn't on YouTube then. And not both years, not gay, don't worry. But
nah, not gay, I'm just joking, guys.
So yeah. The earring I pierced myself, which wasn't painful at all because I used ice. And today, I got my nose pierced back. The ice was the worst feeling. So painful.
This time it really didn't
work out at all. Because it was in the wrong place. So I had to go back to that same place to get it pierced the second time. Yeah, like, I don't advise anyone gets it unless you want to, but it's really painful. And here's the thing.